my talk in time. You have something for you and I'm going to Pizza Hut.
Neighbors, it's time to go to school. Now leave a bit to them and I live no faster when I know in the window and now in the Pizza Hut.
My talk in time, you are high school.
Neighbors, you are a grounded for life.
Mommy, I'm here, please, let's go, how we go to the Pizza Hut?
Neighbors, it's an honor to go to the Pizza Hut. Now we'll leave him to school. Goodbye, Neighbors, happy next day.
Sure, Mommy, if I'm going to school, I'll be with the office set go.
Okay, class, today we have the long rival of staying in our class. Now we have the gorilla, teddy bear, Cody, and Mimi. We have this awesome heroine and Neighbors. Go to the principal's office.
Fine.
Oh my god, I'm a beast in bedroom.
Now we have today were awesome.
Attention everyone, if we have to say for the old Good Friday, if I was in Dollar and Benchmark in our lockdown this Friday. Okay. Now to dummy final, they have to submit a task. Oh my gosh, you sound like us. Neighbors, what you are doing? Are you in the office?
Yes, I'm in the office.
I called my parents up for so long and freaked diarrhea and all suspended too much. Attention everyone, if we have to see more in a lockdown, the speeder has. Hello, this is my talking to my brother. You please run around home and I'm the one that breaks up from the office.
Thanks for telling you, they're so grounded for life. Oh my gosh, shut up.
Yes, I see you too.
What is this, Mama Dad?
But Neighbors, you really eat pillows and don't wear your stickers in my hat.
Neighbors, you are deep trouble.
Neighbors, I cannot believe you are in the principal's office. That's
you are grounded for 999 billion years.
Go to your room now.
Go to your room now in the moon of punishments.
Why?